Good evening, everyone. What is up? It's Fana. Welcome back to Fall Guys. I wanted to say welcome back to some great falling over action, but I feel like I've overdone it in the previous videos. So, yeah, it's Fall Guys. You know, you run through the map. Sometimes you fall over. It happens. Sometimes you wait for a gate and it never goes down. But today is not that day. Today, we've been blessed by the gate gods. And we're going straight through into the top 15 at least, dude. Not even diving through the mid. I know the secret these days. You don't dive. You just jump and then you run. You don't fall over. You save yourself a little bit of time. Very nice. That's going to bring us down to 40. Pretty standard. We're going to bring into Team Tail Tag. We're on a blue team, thank God. Look at my new outfit, guys. It's freaking adorable. I got two AFKs. That's not exactly ideal, is it? So I got stars on my outfit, dude. I got hearts on my outfit. It's got a gradient as well from bottom to top. We're in blue right now, but it's also rocking the Daniel Fana color scheme, which is black and blue. I got a very low level of hope with these two AFKs. Where's the passion, boys? Where's the passion? I'm here to win. And I got these two Muppets just standing up top, doing nothing. It's like I'm playing Overwatch again. My Roadhog's getting mad because he's got gold damage, so he's going AFK. Bro, it's fine. Just keep playing the game. We can still win. Trust me, it's gonna be okay. And then my friggin' Winston comes into the voice chat halfway through the game. Yo, what are you doing, Roadhog? I've had enough of your shit, bro. You're always on the flank, not backing me up. I can't do anything. But I've got gold medals, bro. Stop talking to me like that. And then friggin' Genji's in the voice comms, dude. Dude, did you see my six-man blade? Dude, my cock's so fucking big. I'm like, bro, just stop being AFK. I want to win the game so bad. And my own pigeon is grabbing onto me, dude. It's like my own maze, like, walling me in. We've got no chance. Whoa! What? I think I picked it up at literally the last second. I don't know how we won that. It's Team Yellow, dude. It's Team Yellow. Of course it's Team Yellow going out. Okay, that was a shocker. I'm not gonna lie, dude. I had zero hope. I was almost a Roadhog who was gonna go AFK and take it off the map. Can you tell that I'm scarred by Roadhog players in the current meta? Because I feel like it should be fairly obvious. Slime climb, bro. Let's go. You love to see it. But this is pretty much perfect because I feel like enough people are going to get knocked out that I can just run in and get the dub. That's how I feel. Oh, I'm starting at the back. This is going to be messy for me. I got to start the slow. Shortcuts are going to be too risky to take. Because when too many people trying to take it at once, it just becomes a disaster. Looks like we're going to get the slower shortcut. Still a shortcut, but it's just not as good as the other one. Okay. Going up to the next platform here. Going to be taking... You know what? I'm just going to chill for a bit. Let these guys all fall down. I could have taken that a lot faster. There's a shortcut I could have taken, but it would have been much... more highly contested. Surprisingly, now we're coming up into what looks to be or could have been first place if I didn't fall off the goddamn tube. Oh, I can't believe. Oh, he did fall off. Yeah, I was gonna say, dude, I can't believe he stayed on. Absolute madman. Hey, we can still take first place here, dude. I'm feeling good about this lobby. Except I keep messing up every single shortcut, so my first place is not coming to me. But if these guys get greedy. They could all get knocked off. Yeah, look at that duck. Will the dove make it? Okay, I got a pretty clear path here. Nobody around, so it's going to be hard to mess this up. Not that you can't mess it up, dude. You got to be safe. And I am taking it ridiculously safe. That's how I like to do the old slime climb, dude. Anybody? All right, let's get it. Top five, we'll take it. Looks like quite a lot of people are making it through, actually. We might end up getting a fall ball coming in. Actually, 16 people making it through. 17. 17 making it through Slime Climb, man. Okay, maybe we do have some gamers here. A few gamers. Which is going to bring us into... Dude, is it going to be a 17-man tiptoe? Why do I feel like it's going to be tiptoe? It's just a feeling. Block party. Okay, never mind. Let's see, dude. I don't think there's many grabby boys here, so this should be kind of simple. At least I haven't seen much grabbing going on. Which, you know, in contrast to, like, the last three or four videos that I put up, there's been a lot of grabbing, so this is very... What's the word? Pacifist lobby, dude. No violence here. Let's go. Oh, then again, dude! This little beam. Okay, be careful of that little beam down there, dude. Little black beam. Grabbing on. Getting a little bit aggro, the lads. Okay. Just gonna keep it simple at the front. Make the moves when I need to make the moves. Why did that look like it was... Was it both sides? Oh, I'm getting worried, dude. Okay, get back to the front. I think both sides. I could have gone the... But I thought it was only the right side. That was messy. Okay, we got these ones I don't like because like they can fool you. And if you're not fast enough, then you're going to get caught off guard. I'm talking about the ones where like two blocks come up and then another block comes back up to block the hole. If that makes any sense, it probably doesn't. But we didn't actually get it. I thought it was going to be that. This time, we just got the little wooden planks. I will say, I fell victim to the little wooden planks many, many times. You can kind of get stuck to them. And it's just, you can't get off once you're stuck on. A lot of people at the front here. Being pushed around, being shoved. No grabbing, not much grabbing. Oh, what's happening, boys? Seven off the map. That leaves us with doing math in a video here. Nine. Which should be the finale, boys. I think anytime it's below 10, it goes straight to finale. Wait, 10. Sorry, I'm involved in that group of people. Okay, it could be five-a-side fall ball. No, I don't mind a five-a-side fall ball match, to be honest. Maybe? Fall mountain, okay. Alright, here we go. I don't have big confidence levels when it comes to fall mountain. Right sides. Ooh, we want to get closer to the middle, I guess. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to stay closer to the middle because I think it's going to be faster than going all the way to the outside. We got a good start here. Big jumps. Trying to not move much at all to keep my line as smooth as possible, dude. Playing this like Michael Schumacher. Lewis Hamilton, dude. That's my name. Dodging them. Staying on the inside here. That's right. Oh my god! Hang on, I want to be on the inside of this hammer right here. Little dino's going off, man. Yeah, that little dino's got it. There's no way he messes it up. GG, bro, GG. All right, fresh run, boys, going on to Seesaw. Andre, in the comments of the last video, said that when I open a video, I'm like, hey, guys, what's up, YouTube? How you doing? He shouts back at the screen, hey, Fenna. Is he the only one who does this? Today, Andre, I say, hey, Andre. Hey, Andre, what's going on, dude? Let's get this bread, my friends. Okay, this is awkward. We got a bit of a traffic jam on this seesaw. Gotta wait for it to come down. It's like waiting for one of those bridges. I forgot what you call them. The ones that lift up. What do you call those bridges, man? Dude, am I doing the wrong thing here? Oh, come on, man. Oh, this is a disaster, bro. We're gonna go... I don't know where to go. I can't make a decision. I've just been pushed. Climb! Climb! Young man! Yes! I had to put my energy into that one, dude. I felt like I was going off. Okay. Purple. Purple, purple, purple. Is it a bad idea? Maybe. Oh, it's a bad idea, dude. This is not good. I do not want to go out on goddamn seesaws. And yeah, I even say, like, to win seesaw, all you gotta do is be patient. I'm just lifting the seesaw for everyone else. That's all I was doing there. Like, they were all just running through. I'm on the other side, balancing it out so they can get through. I'm just that nice. I'm just that nice, man. It was all intentional. But thank me later, guys. Don't worry. I think I'm gonna go for this. Oh, it's gonna tip. It's gonna tip. Come on, boys. All right, we're in. Where are you going? Right? I'll go left. Peace. Oh, get off me, dude. You know you're not achieving anything here. You know what, you little shit? Come here. Come here. Oh, yeah, you run as soon as somebody wants to grab you, don't you? Don't you? Little soda can boy. Come on. I got my eyes on you for the rest of the game. Banana, water, bottom, orange, top. Yeah, you think you can go through? No. No, he did, but, you know. At least I slowed him down a bit. Wait a second, I'm becoming one of those guys. But no, it's fine. It was a revenge grab. And I'm gonna grab him for the rest of this game because I don't like people who are grabbing for no reason, dude. Grab with a purpose, goddammit. Oh god, we're right at the back of DoorDash here, man. Which I guess, you know, maybe it's not the worst because I can just, like, see where other people are going and then respond. And then everybody who jumps into a bad wall is gonna get screwed over. It's working like a charm, boys. It's taking me to the front of the pack. Look at this. I'm gonna have to guess a wall, I think. Oh, we got it! I was scared, man. Yo! Oh, no. Left, 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 left. Oh, God, we're in the wave! We're in the wave! There's no control anymore, dude! Yeet me over the top, please. Oh, God, I'm a little bit... I'm not hyper-worried, I'm just a little bit worried. I got a reasonable yeet. Yeah, I think we're good. Yeah. All right, nice. Okay. Hoopsie daisy. Let's get this, boys. We got three blue dudes there, three blue dudes here. My boys got it. I'm going to split off. How many blues we got on the other side of the map? Two, three. That's it. Okay, we're going to stay around here. Beautiful. That's what I call perfect play. Bit of action up there. We don't have many people up there either. So, like, this is definitely the area to be in. I'm covering ground that... Oh, golden hoop. Oh, boys, let's go, dude. I'm covering ground that my other teammates aren't covering, although they seem to be flocking to me. Like I'm a breadcrumb and they're ants or some shit. I don't want to be a breadcrumb, man. Not if I'm going to be covered in ants. No, screw that. Cancel that thought, dude. Don't want to be a breadcrumb. Although it does beg the question, it's going to sound kind of crazy. What kind of crumb would you want to be if you were a crumb? Like, you'd want to be a crumb of something that, like, is just eaten whole. You know, you don't want to get invaded by ants. My question is, does that even exist? Are you going to be like, yo, Fenner, what have you been smoking? I'm going to answer that with, I've been smoking nothing, dude. Nothing. Okay, sometimes you make YouTube videos all day and you stream all day and you're like, dude, I gotta keep the commentary flowing. I ran out of things to talk about in the game. And now this is coming out of my mouth, dude. Oh god, I'm getting decimated. I'm having a good time though, dude. Oh, we're maxed on hoops. Oh, like we're top. I'll let that guy get it. Oh, he's been... Place the hoop on a plate. Ow, my face. Sorry, just playing limbo out here, guys. Oh, cheeky. All right, easy win for the blues. We had the perfect spread, dude. I can't believe it's not butter. God, we're coming into tail tag, boys. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I'm not starting with the tail, which honestly, I don't mind. Like, if you start with the tail, like, it is inevitable that you're gonna lose it, right? Well, apparently I'm starting with the tail. Like, it's inevitable. It's gonna happen. So, like, what's the point in even starting with the tail if you're gonna lose your goddamn tail? You're gonna fight for it anyway. I'd rather be in the situation where, you know, I pick up the tail like 30 seconds left and then I just keep it. It's a lot easier, isn't it? We're gonna play around the middle here. This is I think I said this in another video. Maybe I said on stream. I don't know. But, yo, get away from me, dude. This is my girlfriend's strategy, dude. I would say it's stolen, but it was more kindly shared by her. Wow! Nice play by Mr. Boxer Man. But I will be taking that tail back. And I see right through his moves. Hey! 38 seconds. Ooh, cut him off. Cut him off. Nope, nope. Cut him off. Yep, yep. Back up top here. 24 seconds to live. I don't really want to mess with the boxer guy. Yo, there's a lot of action going on. Ah! Ah! 10 seconds! Tails, 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 tails. I'm committing to this guy. I don't know if it's a good idea. He's committed, dude! No, move your ass! Are you serious, dude? He body blocked me! Baby rage! That dinosaur right there, man. What's he called? Fall Guy 1159. I'm gonna be having a word with your mom, buddy. Okay, that was disrespectful gameplay right there. Oh, man. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Fall Guys. I'll see you guys in the next one tomorrow. I hope you guys have a good night. Thank you for watching. Peace, guys.